Hi guys, this is Boris from bikedriven.com and I'm back with another review, and today it's a juicy one because I'm taking a look at Rapha men's core cycling jersey. If you watched any of my previous videos, you know my style by now. I will start with some of the positives that I like about the product, and then I will proceed with some of the downsides, and in general finish off with giving you a recommendation whether this is a product that I like and I would recommend, or you know there are some other downside or considerations that you have to take into account. Alright, so let's get started with the positives. For me, the most important part is the fit. I always say if the product, it doesn't matter how good the product is, if it doesn't fit you, it's no good. So I'm always, you know, paying extra attention to how well the product fits me, because it will sort of dictate how much I enjoy this product and how much, you know, value I get out of it. So in this particular case, the jersey is a size small, and that's usually my size for any cycling products. And the fit in general for this jersey is really good. I find it to be very comfortable. At the same time, it's snug. So, you know, the jersey is not baggy, and I really like how close fitting it is, how well it fits at the chest level, how well it fits at the waist, also the shoulders. So in general, the fit is really, really good, and this is something I really liked. The other thing that I really liked is the fabric. It's 100% polyester. And even though it's an entry-level jersey for Rapha, I find the quality of the fabric to be really good. It's very comfortable, it's very breathable as well, it's very thin, and in general, it's just very pleasant to wear this jersey. So definitely a big plus to Rapha on the fabric. The other thing that I really liked as well is the zipper. It's very easy to use, it's very well made. It doesn't feel flimsy or something that will break after a few uses, so definitely really good zipper. It also has this like locking in place mechanism, so whenever you just click it here, it will stay in this particular place, so you won't have to worry about the jersey completely unzipping or moving up and down. So definitely really good job with the zipper. And last thing that I really, really liked is the style in general. I particularly enjoy sort of Rapha's minimalistic style and design. You know, their like famous strap here, and in general how well, you know, it's made. It has a bit of a, you know, like a small logo here, but it doesn't bother me that much. And in general, like the style, obviously it's a subjective opinion, but I generally enjoy it. All right, so these are you know some of the things that I liked about the jersey, and some of the downsides that I have is actually like two downsides. One is related to the fit that I spoke about earlier. So in general, the jersey fits me really, really well, and I really like it. The only problem I have with the fit is actually at the sleeves level. So the sleeves for me are a little bit baggy, and of course it has to do a lot with my body type and in general my structure of my body. So maybe I just don't have, you know, such wide arms, and that's why the jersey is a little bit baggy for me. So I found this a little bit uncomfortable. Nothing major, you know, it's not a big problem, but it just, if I have to be picky, this is one of the things that I didn't particularly enjoy. And the other thing has to do with the back pockets. Let me quickly show you. So in general, you know, you get three pockets, back pockets, which is mostly kind of used on all other cycling jersey. It's kind of a industry standard, so to say, at this point. Also you get an extra security pocket here on the side. So the pockets are good, and you know they feel very durable and of good quality. The only thing that I don't really like about them is that they are not as spacious, right? So you cannot fit a lot of things in here. Not that I like to fit a lot of things in here, but in comparison to some of the other jerseys that I own, I feel like the pockets are a little bit smaller, and also the security pocket here, it's not big, and it wouldn't fit most of the phones, especially like bigger smartphones that we have nowadays. Maybe like a very small phone can fit in here, but nothing really big can fit in here. You know, you can put your keys and so on. So it is a bit of a small downside for me. Don't get me wrong, like these pockets will fit most of the stuff that you would need on majority of rides, especially if you have a saddlebag. You can put a lot of things into the saddlebag and, you know, take only the essentials here, like some food, snacks, maybe like a pump in the middle pocket, etc. So it still fit most of the things that you would need. But you know, the pockets in general, because the jersey is also like tight fitting, so you won't be able to put a lot of things in the pockets. And this is something to keep in mind. But in general, I'm really happy with the jersey, you know, and I would definitely recommend it. It's a great piece of product. I'm really happy with how well it performs, how it looks, how well it fits, the fabric quality, etc. So definitely something that I would recommend. And you know, if you want to see pictures of me wearing this jersey to see how I use it, I actually wrote a very extensive article, in-depth review on bikedriven.com, and I'll link it in the description below. And I also wrote other articles related to jersey on bikedriven.com. I'll also put links to those in the description below if you need extra inspiration, if you're looking for the jersey. I think there are plenty of materials there, so they will help you to find whatever for whatever needs you have. And if you enjoyed this review, you know, let me know, say in the comments, thanks Boris for the review. You cannot imagine how much I will appreciate it. It will, you know, give me strength and energy to produce these videos every week. And if you have any particular product that you would like me to review, let me know in the comments as well. I'll be happy to buy it, you know, use it and give my honest opinion about the product. Thanks so much for staying with me this long in the video. I hope you found it useful and it helped you in any way. And see you next video. Thanks. Bye.